Good morning, everyone. So today I thought I'd bring you guys out and just kind of check out the garden. I'm on my way out to let my goats out. I already fed them this morning. And so we are going to let the goats out so they can roam around and feast. And I'm going to show you what's growing, and I'm going to do some more planting today. So we have a few things on the books, and I'm going to do some other projects, hopefully, that I've been needing to get done. But more importantly, here's those cute little babies. Babies, welcome outside. Here's Miss Derp Pickles. Here's Miss Kizzy. You guys can be free. Anyway, so I'm letting them out and they're gonna enjoy themselves a little bit. And for now, let's take you back over to the garden. There's my chickens doing chicken things. I got a blueberry bush over there that's full of blueberries. There's Baruch staring at me like, Mama, why can't I come out and play with the goats? Because you bother them. Anyways, you can see my lovely rosemary and lavender plant, and right next to there, I'm going to be planting, or transplanting, another herb that was in a different location today. I am going to be planting in this section here. Hopefully, I gotta think of what I was gonna put in here, but I'm gonna do something in this section today, and then I'm gonna do some more tilling over here and plant my watermelons and cantaloupes probably in this area. I've got some hybrid fun little organic seeds that I bought. It's a yellow golden watermelon that I'm gonna plant and see how that goes. And my garlic's doing really good. My onions, they are growing very well so far, and I'm really happy with that. And my radishes too, but I really need to go in there and thin them out because they're really full, and it just kind of like boom, all of a sudden got real big. My turnips though, they're working, they're coming up. They're a little bit slower and you can't really see, but my goats in action, they found their hill. Pickles has taken over the top. He's like ready to defend it. It's funny. Anyways, they're so cute. He knows the food is in there. He's trying to figure out a way to get in it. He's like, I'm going back up on top. The other end, so half of it's the turnip, the other half is the carrots. And I've got dill that's popped up. You can't really see it too well out of here, but there's little dills popped up in here. It's hard to see it. And down at the other end where that little plump of dirt and little stick sticking up, that is an eggplant. I may do a little bit more, but I was just kind of doing a test run. And then, of course, over here, you can really see in the back row, those are my potato plants popping up on the hay. So there's about five plants, I think, that have popped up. One, two, three, four, five plants. We'll see how they produce. And then we've got our zucchini and this row here. My cucumbers have popped up as well, and I'm going to have to get a trellis up because I'm going to try and do vertical with my cucumbers, but I have a whole row of cucumber plants. And so that'll be kind of fun. I should have a bunch of cucumbers, and it's some heirloom cucumbers that I found online. So we'll see how that turns out. Should be really good. And this section over here, I've got my corn started. I got three rows of corn. I'm doing half of it now, and then I'm planting the other one just today as well, so that way we can have more later on. And you can see some of them didn't pop up. That's okay, I'm going to be thinning them out anyways. But for now, you can see what we got going. I got some things, and that's pretty exciting. Till next time.
Don't forget to like and subscribe, and please share. Have a wonderful day.